26/6/2011, Omaha, Nebraska. A berm holding back floodwater at the Nebraska nuclear power plant has collapsed. I repeat, it has collapsed. The U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission says a 2,000-foot berm at the Fort Calhoun nuclear station collapsed about 1:30 a.m. Sunday morning. There is no danger. The plant has been shut down since early April for refueling, and the commission says there is no water inside the plant. Also, the Missouri River isn't expected to rise past the flood level at the plant it was designated to handle. The NRC says inspectors were at the plant when the berm failed and have confirmed that the flooding has no impact on the reactor shutdown cooling or spent fuel cooling. The NRC spokesman Victor Drix said the plant remains safe. The NRC chairman Gregory Zacco will visit the plant on Monday. So heads up, this is alert. The condom bladder failed at Fort Calhoun, and water seeping in. Let's hope it doesn't rise any higher.